in line for boarding passes and passport check and that kind of stuff. Fuel stop in Miami. Everybody's checking their cell phones. This is the sunset as we're coming into Haiti. These are the last minute negotiations with the people here trying to work out how we're going to get the kids from the embassy over here to the airport. You can see the Gov and Jason Altmire, Leslie, Chip, and some others. This is the convoy. We just got the kids back to the airport. The plane had to leave, so we're trying to get a military transport to fly us back home. But we do have all the kids. This is almost a miracle that these kids are here. This is where they're going to be triaged in these tents. That's the governor's wife. Some of the triage area set up with the doctor checking out these kids. More of the kids. Bus to the plane. governor talking with his Air Force soldiers that helped us. I should say the airmen that helped us. Pretty chaotic here, but it's kind of a happy chaotic.
Socks and shoes, everybody. Socks and shoes.
Aww. Shocking.
I don't know. It's like. My kids would have been like.
This is the sunrise. Just getting ready to board the plane out of Orlando. Thank you. Getting ready to head for Pittsburgh.